My microphone muted?
Is my microphone muted?
Oh, it fucking was.
Is my microphone muted?
Sick. No one's gonna join this, but you know, whatever. What's good? I'm playing Alan Wake. It's gonna be pretty lit. I don't know really what's going on in this game. It's kind of just like random stuff is happening. I don't have a shotgun yet.
I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night I had. I know you're probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around...
Game audio is working cool.
Step outside for a spell and breathe in...
Bro, shut up, bro. It's a yapper. Where's yapping? He's yapping up the storm. Bro is yapping up a storm.
The gas station was closer now. Its light welcoming the darkness.
Get the hell out of me, bro. Oh, shit. Where is this man?
Belly Buster is the best with no monster
dog. Hold up. I'm gonna put this shit on my Discord really quick. Hold up. Discord isn't downloaded? Bruh. Alright, that's fine. Oh, there's a man. Die. Come here. Buddy. Budzo. Oh. Oh, you're not dead yet? Out of battery? What do you mean out of battery? What, you can throw things? Buddy, come here. Yeah. Shit on. Bro, I got a fucking... Bruh. Alright. Hold up. Let me talk. I'm making a new thumbnail. How do I change the thumbnail? Let me look it up. YouTube Shorts. Oh, I don't have the YouTube Studio app. You know what? Y'all gonna have to deal with it. Talking to no one. Okay, hold on. I download Discord. I'm gonna put this shit in the server. The dead ass server. I'm gonna put it in there anyway. Alright, sick. If anyone fucking joins, I'm gonna be chill. See if you're done.
No. No. Two.
Who's the other person?
No.
Is someone else in here? That'd be sick.
No. Go away. No one likes you.
Who's the other motherfucker in here? Yo, who's... Type in chat, broski. First skizzle. I don't know who it is. I don't know how to check in... On the, I'm on my phone, I don't know how to check this. I don't know who this mystery person is. It's chilling, but like, who are you? This music is not, why is it so grand? Chill. Three? Four? Who are all these people, brother? Who are any of these people? I'm very curious. Oh, bro skulls. Should I fight these? I don't fight them. Oh, yo, buddy. Yo, budzo. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Who's the other, like, ghostly?
What are you doing?
Hold up.
Last of Us?
Hold up.
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan.
Yo, not yet. I got a shotgun. Alan Wake. Oh wait, what? Blank,
she asked. The sheriff looked at me suspiciously. The early morning light flooded through the office windows. I would probably never have gotten out of the woods alive without her help. But I couldn't tell her the truth of what I'd faced the previous night. She'd think I was lying or crazy. She'd lock me up, and she wouldn't help me find Alice.
What is bro talking? Bro is yapping. Where's the yapster? What's over here? What does that mean? Oh. Who is ghostly? I'm curious. That's probably someone I used to chill with. Bro, what? Brother, the. What? It's fire. He's talking right now. Who is this man? Oh, there he is. You can hear my voice, right? You can. Sick. Oh, shit. This gun is pretty ass. Be happy for you. Oh, shit on. I haven't really worked on anything on this channel for a little bit. I might start again, I don't know. I'm working on some other stuff, but like... Streaming's fun, so you know, I'll do that probably. Come here. Over here. Come here. What did that man get?
What is this guy doing?
Another room tour? It hasn't changed, bro. What is this man doing? Come here.
Buddy. Buddy.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, miss. What a great gift. Kitchen tour would be tough, too. What is this man doing? Oh, yo. That's good, Alex. Thanks for tuning into my stupid live stream. Die! Why are you not dying? Brother, no. Yo. How do we advance? What? Oh, it's the boss. I was wondering why he took so many shots. Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime. I'm playing this game. I don't know. I'm really good at this game. Facts. Wait, where'd that shotgun go?
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Alan Wake remastered on the PS5. Because we got money. Like the PlayStation is making like a PlayStation 6 that got like announced today. It was cringe. How do you get? Yeah, I got a PS5. Come on.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the same world reasserted itself.
I know, bro. It's kind of crazy.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
I know, we got the band. Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin.
We got the band.
Outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel the presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell the perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
My father is...
I don't believe this. It'd been me on TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Oh, I don't care. It's pretty gas. I didn't like it. I played it. His lungs are giving out. Bro has lung cancer. How do I leave? Oh, find a phone. Yeah, this game is pretty gas. I played it and then I thought it was dude, chill.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Okay. Oh, it's another cutscene. Yay! Yippee! But we met her earlier. Like before I started streaming.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker.
Melon Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr.
Okay.
We're staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
No island.
He can get his own. He's a grown man.
Big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Who's gross fall?
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car.
Look at that face animations, bro. Shut the ass.
Okay. Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns...
You know those holiday plastic masks? You know those holiday plastic masks that, like, the see-through ones? That's what like, she looks like she's wearing, bro. She's kind of crazy. Bro, what is going on? Facts. It is Sunday. Because, like, my local church burned down, and...
candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman.
What the fuck? What's going on?
Just a sprinkle stardust.
What
and a whisper.
The fuck? What's going on? What? Hold on.
Everything is all right. I close my eyes. Then I drift away.
I don't know this song.
into the middle. I saw Charlie said, "Oh, silent breath, like dreamers do." And I fall asleep dreaming my dreams of you.
Why the fuck? previously on Grey's Anatomy. Previously. It is. I know. Bro. What is? What the fuck? What is going on? No, I don't like Grey's Anatomy. I've never watched Grey's Anatomy. I watched it in the car one time. I watched like half an episode, and then I literally couldn't watch the rest of it.
Honey,
shut up.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst she looked black.
What the fuck?
I mean, African American.
Hey, handsome. This is gonna be a long night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're gonna need that.
What's going on? Look at me.
Put it on.
She doesn't want to look at me. Look at this. This woman hates me. Okay. Coffee? And why does it look like the fucking thing from that one game? What is it fucking called? Uncharted. Uncharted house, bro. Bro, got the OLED. The OLED 4K. 2040p monitor, fucking 180 FPS. Just crazy. Just tragic. Do Patek for Lee. Hop out the V. Oh. Why can't I run? I'm a writer.
Oh, hey. I just finished those cover mock ups.
Hot.
No kidding.
Hot men.
Think you get them done this quickly?
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Shut up. Can I?
Oh, really?
Well, you seem to think so last
hot
night.
Hot men, look all this. Whoa, what? Excuse you? What did you just say to me? Is that a sex joke? I agree. I know you do.
These look really good.
Oh, it's me.
It's true what they say about the fall. And the sun stopped.
What happened to Bro's voice? What the hell?
Laying here in the snow while the lurid chain of scenes that had led me here kept playing in my head. A rerun of my own private
snuff. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Private snuff? What the hell?
Alone at my own wake, thinking in metaphors again. The femme fatale was gone. Only a sour taste remained of the kiss that killed me.
You know what, buddy? I can.
This was a late goodbye. 13 years after I'd gotten my revenge, it had finally caught up with me. It had been a long time to bear. My blood painted the snow red, a gruesome slushy, dissolved all the scattered painkillers and leisurely dripped down to the sewer, mingling with the bile of the city, becoming one with it. I can see them now.
Beth, your jaws.
My wife and my baby. Honey, I'm home.
What the hell?
Happened over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry,
facts.
He called.
Oh no.
Alan,
bro.
Please check the fuse box.
This woman hates the dark.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
I'm here, baby.
I'm gonna wait as long as I possibly can.
Fine. Just get the lights back on now, please.
Oh. Dodge. Don't get the fuse box.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay.
I know, bro. Alright, how do I. Maybe when the bag is out.
Hi.
But...
You okay?
Hi.
I'm sorry. I just...
You get the light right in your face.
It just really spooked me.
That scared you?
We'll just break out the candles.
I know, it's stupid, but
Whoa. It's a little inappropriate for this stream, is it not? Is it not a little inappropriate?
I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, writer.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too.
Bro, why is Bro yapping?
This old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and magic light would scare the monsters away.
Ew. Sure. Boo. Love, boo.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
Imagine liking someone like this. Gross.
Thanks for this.
Bro, the cop lights on the bottom of the building, bro. The cop lights. Someone got killed. The street below, someone just got shot.
Nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wick, how are you feeling?
Jesus Christ.
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without
Smash.
Very well.
The old guy?
I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
After the car crash, I think. Before Alan was
gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get
Uber Hottie.
Sarah, Sheriff Breaker is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate
you. Dude, you need 1,000 viewers to stream on TikTok. It's so cringe.
Come in, Mr. Wake.
I hate
your phone's
you.
On the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
What the hell?
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
Oof. Nice tone.
Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember.
I know.
Arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what.
Oh, shoot, this woman.
But I couldn't. She'd lock me up.
Yeah, professional live streamer. I know.
Hello?
Not true. That's not true. You can like
Alice?
You can like do something stupid and like bomb a place.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot.
Get to the back lot.
Inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you wrong.
Bro, shut up.
Mr.
Wake, can I help you with anything?
Bro, this sounds like Zucker's voice, bro.
Don't do nothing stupid, pal. For watching you.
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
I need to get some air. Oh, fuck
yeah. I need more light in here. Hey, mister. Hey, can you turn the lights on?
No, thank you. I'm good. He sent $679?
The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Brother, I don't think you can send money in... I don't think you can send money in, YouTube donos, brother, man. Wait, I was not listening. What do I have to do? That? What? I'm confused. Parkour.
The caller had told me to find a hole in the fence behind the police station.
Find
there was
a
something
hole.
For me in an abandoned car.
I know. Oh, here, right here. Kick this. Bro, I'm such a criminal.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow, thank God, where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. I've been worried sick, I flew out yesterday. I'm here,
you're emo? Yeah.
Barry, listen to me.
I wanna kill my mom. I wanna kill my dad. I wanna kill my grandma.
I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to... The kidnapper fired his gun one last time, and the shadow vanished.
Bro, it's literally me.
Come from. See? Nothing to it, Wake.
I am. I went to bed at like
We stood on the wooden platform of Lover's Peak, the waterfall on the mountain.
That's about like taking two last night. So yeah, I'm pretty exhausted.
I fought with the urge to take a swing, force myself to speak. Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
Shut up, bro's yapping.
Meet Alice's kidnappers.
I like that he doesn't change the tone of voice, it's just the same tone. In every line he speaks, he has no, like, differentiating, like, emotion. It's just the same emotion. Do you have a wife? Did she get kidnapped? Shut up, I don't care. Oh. You are? I don't know. Oh.
Are you feeling any better,
what
Mr.
is going on, bro?
I'd like to leave. Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about.
Am I under arrest?
Whoa.
Of course not.
Whoa, pause on that one, Chief Boy. So I can get in touch with you. Chiefertons. The Majestic is known. Bro, link it up in my comments. Elderwood are
pretty nice, though. That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
Bro, with the finger, bruh. He got that.
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where.
Yeah! Glad I say punch him. Yeah. Who is this man? Who is red coat guy? Oof, those pants.
Get your hands off of my client.
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler, his agent. If you have business with Mr. Wake, you talk to me.
Fat ass.
Yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all
bro,
right.
Bro, the guy in the red is literally Zoker.
Mr. Wake?
Like one to one in real life.
Get me out of here.
This is true.
What the hell was that about, Al?
Look at him.
We don't need a replay of that thing with the paparazzi. I thought they were gonna lock you up.
I'm gonna lock you up. I'm gonna lock you up.
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript I had him, the fact that I'd written something.
Oh my god, yeah, I am tired.
For him, he smelled money, and he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story.
We got the G-Wagon.
A midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in.
I'm gonna rap, and then I'll take a nap, and then I'm going back on the shit, and then I'm back on this. Yeah.
In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him!
Hi, Rose.
Oh, wow, I was just thinking.
Is this getting teen or M?
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on
the way. I know. Look up if Alan Wake's teen or M. I think it's M, but I'm not sure. I'm so cold. Oh my god. Breath, man. I'm freezing my mouth off.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you.
Seriously,
Al, what you were saying in the car, just listen to yourself. What, you shot a guy and his body just disappeared? When was the last time you slept?
Thank you.
Are you high? Have you been drinking? No.
Look, Barry, I'm missing a week. And someone's got Alice.
Do you
and everything's just.
Are you high? Have you been drinking?
Like don't get me wrong. It's a good story.
I'm leaving.
It'll be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
Wait here.
I have to do that. Oh my god, I have to do the MA games
easy
or the. Oh, the dog's dead.
Rusty, right? You rent cabins. Oh, Mr. Wake, I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here.
Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk?
It's dog's dead, guys. Charlie.
Okay, sure.
Dog's dead. He's not dead.
Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper.
He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead.
You gotta talk to the cops.
She's my wife, and it's my call. Can we talk about this later?
No.
He might be alone.
Listen.
Dude, shut up, you fat boy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that dog's still alive.
This is the form you wanted?
L.
And here are the keys.
Oh.
Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
No problem, buddy boy.
Freak me out? It's working. Ha ha, let's have a laugh on Barry.
Like, bro, yeah, bitch. Shut up.
You can quit it now.
Shut up, bro. But Bloodster's yapping up a storm over there. You know, I yap too, but like that guy's yapping.
Al? We should go to the sheriff or call the FBI.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her. This is not a goddamn debate, Barry.
Weak ass slap.
I'm going to Lover's Peak. He said to come alone.
Okay then. I understand.
Weak ass slap.
My best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head. Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
I don't know, it might. I'm not sure.
Back by morning, call the cavalry.
Bro, chill.
Just be careful with the natives.
Oh, I can't shoot them.
These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
Blessed. You mean bless you? Let me reload my flashlight. Let me grab this coffee thermos. Let me try to open that door and just not open it. Like, burn myself at the stake? Oh, I can't do that. Damn. Oh, it does do something. Okay, cool. I was like, that did nothing. Okay, chilling. We don't got the gun, though. The gun gone. No, I don't know what happened to the gun. Don't ask. Oh, manuscript page. Fun.
Barry had never gotten along with Alice, but he knew Alan loved her with an almost frightening intensity. And now something had happened to Alice. And here was Al, armed with a gun, and saying things people got put in bad spots for. It was as if his friend had experienced a massive psychotic
episode
and was now totally disconnected from reality.
Hey, that's a bad word.
Scared the shit out of Barry.
That's a bad word. That's a bad word, guys. Boycott the game. Boycott the game. Dude, I straight up might like just play random stuff and then clip it and put it on TikTok.
This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it.
Oh, 360.
Me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
I'm rapping. Oh my fucking god! I'm rapping on this beat called me Etika. Hit him with a sweet like a spellista. But never coming back. I hit him with a double tap and I'm gonna double tap and hit him with that. Actually, four, because one of them is me. I have it on my phone. Yeah, pop it with the deagle. Gonna shoot you in your mouth. I'ma pop it with the 40 times to make your 40 spells. Man, another one, boy. That moved. Whatever, one guy hates me and just keeps leaving and then rejoining. He's reading 4 viewers, and then 5 viewers, and then 4 viewers. I can't stream on TikTok, and that's where all of my viewers would come from. So, you know, whatever it's showing. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh. Okay, just waltzing around, chilling out. Oh, hell yeah. Do I care?
The air in the visitor center was heavy with an awful smell. Mm-hmm. Some rotten drowned thing had crawled up from its grave.
Probably just
coughing blood. My eyes were drawn to the twisted shape of his broken leg. The attack had been vicious. Max whined in his cage. Rusty's eyes were wild with fear and terror. Mr. Wake, it happened just the way it was on that page.
Ooh, spooky. Wait, so where are we?
Fired his gun one last time.
So we're here. We're missing Paige. So if you don't understand what's going on, you probably do. You're probably just like, you know, not paying attention. You find pages, and the pages correlate.
Cauldron Lake? She asked. The sheriff looked at me suspiciously. The early morning light flooded through the office window.
The pages correlate to what's happening in the story. So this is episode 2. So we're like here, because this is what's going to happen.
It is gone one last time, and the shadow vanished into the darkness it had come from. See? Nothing to it, Wake. The thought of Alice in his hands was revolting. We stood on the wooden platform of Lover's Peak, the waterfall on the mountain behind us.
So that's going to happen next. Coming up next. And we got the safe areas. Grocery, this is too loud. Give me. Oh, that's too dark. I'm not saying that. I need to help Rusty. Rusters, come here. Wait, what's happening with Rusty? Rusty's gonna die. Like, later. Look at him. This man.
Mr. Wake? Oh, hell. It happened. Just the way it was on that page. I found. Came true.
Where am I?
Barry had never gotten along with Alice, but he knew Alan loved her with an almost frightening. Barry had never gotten along.
It's over here.
The air in the visitor center was heavy with an awful smell, as if some rotten drowned thing had crawled up from its grave. Rusty kept coughing
blood, breathing heavy, white in the cage. Rusty's eyes were wild in terror. Yeah, I'm in the thing.
It knew.
I don't know what's going on.
Come back for me. You must. The lights in the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
I hate this guy's name.
Rusty found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand another what one? Happened.
Sick. Get lights on. Where are the lights?
The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on.
Okay. And this is what? Who is this man that keeps leaving and then coming back?
At the last instant, I changed direction and threw myself down. The axe splintered the trunk of a tree.
I don't care. That's later.
I was too late. Someone had destroyed it.
Where am I here?
At the last instant, I changed direction and threw myself down. The axe splintered the trunk of a tree. I stumbled into the pool.
Okay.
The air in the visitor center was heavy with an awful smell, as if some rotten drowned thing had crawled up from its grave. Rusty kept coughing blood. My eyes were drawn to the twisted shape.
Okay.
Circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on.
Well, this man's voice is so annoying. Oh, can I? Open the door. Ah! Leave the house. Why is it so hard?
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like darkness.
Oh, that's a guy. No. Sick. I'm gonna hit the nene on you fools.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
That's probably not great.
Feed the animals.
What's that?
Who purges up, Park?
License.
What is going on? What's we talking about?
Never. Two bears and wolves. Never approach any other.
Yes, must be
released. What the hell? What am I supposed to be doing? Turns her rusty. Oh, he's alive. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Sick. I'm so dead here. Bro, I don't have a gun anymore. Stop! Stop! Stop it! Stop doing that! Bro, he's hitting me with an axe. How am I not dying? Bullets, 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 bullets. God damn it! I couldn't find any bullets. I couldn't find any bullets, okay? It's not my fault. I couldn't find any bullets, and I used all of them. Rusters! Rusters! I know, Brusky, I know. I don't know why, but this game always reminds me of Jennifer's Body. Probably just because I like watched two videos about him at the same time.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
So who is this? Wait, who is this? Is that Rusty? What is going on?
It is against the wall. Move any attributes are historical.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Stop. No, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, buddy, hold up.
This includes even you may or even simple berries.
God damn it, I'm dead. What am I supposed to be doing here? I'm so confused. No, no. Hold on. Oh my god. Bruh. What am I supposed to be doing? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Do you have any, like, suggestions, chat? Usually if you just like beam on up there long enough, they go like that. This man's not dying.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Don't feed the animals.
Can I grab that? No.
Fishing! Who purchased a park? License!
No bay! His manager does this, and I can't really do anything about it.
Rusty? Rusty, no! Never!
Yeah? You think he would like that? I think that would probably kill him. Fight me, come on. See, he just doesn't break. Talking about. Got him, got him, got him. No.
You may or even simple berries.
Break, break. break. No. Sam, bro. Since you said it, I think so too. Like, what? How do you just take that many shots? What? Word. I gotta, can I shoot him? Oh, my flash is gonna die. Back up. Buddy. So back up, buddy. What am I supposed to be doing? It says return to Rusty. Wait, hold on. Turning on the lights. Oh. This is a little spooky. Did you hear that? Get out of my face. Light. Dude, what? I don't want to go back at the description. Don't know. Dodge. Run. Go away. All right. We're okay. I hate you. Go away. What is this little stumble he does? Where is this circuit breaker? Because there's a circuit breaker, right?
What?
Dude, I'm so confused of what to do. I'm so confused. Where is that shooting? Oh. I didn't know I could just shoot him. That was so stupid. I thought I had to turn on the circuit breaker so that, like, the lights would turn on. Well, I have one bullet left, so that's fun. That's it. I'm done. Go away. No, I don't want to fight him again. Don't make me, please. God damn it, no. Okay, I guess I know how to kill him now. Oh my god, I hate this game, bro. Am I so bad at this? We have a weapon. We had 12 shots and we got six batteries. Sick. Okay, cool.
Something had torn a mammoth sized hole in the wall.
Don't feed the animals.
Obey!
Okay.
It's
right there. I can just shoot him, right?
It is against the law.
Bro. Yeah! We only have one shot left again. Oh my god, I hate this game. We got that. That's it. Now we're out.
Ah!
Carl runs like an anime girl. Run, 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 run. Go, 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 go. Oh, damn. Paul, chill. Let me in. Come on, give me some guns. Give me some ammo. Wait, I have ammo. Wait, I have guns. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. No, there's stuff right there. No. Go away. What do you mean you can just do that? So what? What is going on? Let me through. Bro, what was that? I got stuck in a corner and couldn't move. And I got stuck with no bullets. How? How do I get stuck in Yippee! How do we get stuck with no bullets? Oh wait, no one likes you. Right. 1, 2, 3. Insert the battery. Cool.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Our flashlight's recharging. I had to wait here. Sick. Okay, come on.
Nobody? Fishing. What's the job? For those prisoners who purchase a park, license never.
Yeah, it's fine. Dude, man, stop moving, bro. G. Bush. Yeah. Shut up, stupid dog. I let him stop with one shot. Bro. That's it. That's all I have. Six. Go. I can make it. What the hell are you? No! I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my sanity. Yeah, let's just dodge these guys and just not pay attention to them.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please don't freak the
animals. Oh. Are they gonna be bitches or are they gonna chill? Oh, they're gonna be bitches, alright, cool. Please don't shoot the animals.
Oh, I just wasted a bullet.
Man. Ever leave your pet unattended?
I hate this guy. This guy's annoying me. Oh my god, he just eats bullets and I'm at one again. What is going on, bro? That's it. That's all I have. That's it. Yippee. Can I punch him? Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. I'm dead. Dude. I'm going to lose my sanity. Oh my god, there was revolver ammo in here the whole time. I have 30 now. That was like a solid 20 minutes of gameplay. It was a solid like 20 minutes of gameplay and I could have just opened that box and I would have saved it all. Like, what's going on? Sorry, my father was cursing. I think the dog ate his shoes. Something. I'm not sure. Alright. We have like 30 air rounds now. This is, watch how easy this is gonna be. Watch this. Six people? Damn, that's six whole people. Come on, come on, come on. Please break, please break, please break, please break, please break, please break. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. The hell? Eight people? How do we? How did you jump from five to eight? Everybody tagged their friends. I'm out of ammo. Brisky. Brisky. Brisky little. Alright, we chilling. I know I'm famous. I know this. Internet famous, guys. What does that mean? What is Gralt?
What?
Oh.
What the hell was that?
How did you misspell... How did you misspell fucking viral that bad?
It's just me going crazy. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy.
I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy.
Be careful.
Be careful, Gavin.
Don't open the door for anyone. I mean
don't
it.
Open the door for anyone! I mean it! Eight people, bro? Cringe.
In that last instant of consciousness, Rusty thought about Rose. He was older than she was.
So barely out of her teens, but she felt young. Goddamn, very good to...
Train wreck
I want to just read it, but I can't read it with the poo-poo. Okay, I don't care. Wait, where am I here?
At the last instant, here. I changed direction and threw myself down. The axe splintered the trunk of a tree. I stumbled...
It's like right now. I think it's right now. It's about right now. I don't know how to change the thumbnail of a YouTube live, so I'm just leaving it as this. But it's chill. 11 people. Damn. Kind of baller.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
The nature trail. Dude, I don't have any ammo. If anybody jumps me, I'm dead. What a cool little spot we have here. Welcome to my abode. Welcome to my humble abode. This is where I sleep. This is where I bring women. If I had any. Oh, hell yeah. And. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. We got a shotgun, we got a flare gun, and we got the pistol. Sick. Sick, 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 sick. Okay, so how do we leave? Torch. What does that mean? How do we leave this place? This way. What am I supposed to be doing here? Has anyone played this game before? Does anybody know what I'm supposed to be doing? Wait, what? Reach Lover's Peak. How? How do we get out of this stupid ass cave? Okay. I have two people just dip. That's kinda cool. No, you should stay, bruh. You should stay. Also, you should comment in chat because it like appears on my screen. I can like read it and stuff. So it's like chill. What am I supposed to be doing here? Wait, so I go into the thing. Bro, stop panning so hard. Jesus Christ. Alright, so I go into the thing. Then I go up. I knew that, but how? I got the shotgun. I got the thing. That needs a torch. Maybe I climb on this. Maybe I do something else. Okay, hold on. So I got the shotgun. Oh, I got the flare gun. Oh, I think I'm supposed to do this. Wait. It did nothing, and now I'm out of ammo. Yay. Oh, I am supposed to turn back. I'm so stupid. I am so stupid. I am mentally stupid. Stupid. Mentally, I'm at a disadvantage. There's people over here. I'm so dumb. Batteries. Jesus Christ. What? Word? Okay, we chillin'. Yeah, go though. How is that death? How, bro? How is that death? I wouldn't think that would be death from the sounds of it. And I lost all my guns.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Let me go grab the thing again. I think I can grab the shotgun again. I love how there's no, like, stamina bar, so when I run, I'm just, like, insanely slow sometimes and really fast sometimes. Kind of cute. Kind of quirky. Kind of quirky and unique, you know what I'm saying? There we go. And so now I know what we're doing. So we got lithium batteries, we got a flare gun, we got shoddy, we got the pistol, ammo. Cool. That's all we need. For some reason, I was just being oblivious.
How much longer are you gonna be?
Not that much longer.
Huh?
Not that much longer. I gotta probably dip soon. And then we'll pick this up later. Oh, there's people over there. Once I get to the Leopard Peak, I'll stop. Stop it. Go away. Break. Got him. Got him. Yeah. All right. Let's get to Lover's Peak, and then we're gonna end the stream for today. Shut up, stupid dog. Excuse you? How? I'm gonna reach the end of this and then I'm gonna stop. How? Why am I losing this? I'm just gonna run. Oh, there, nope, never mind. All right. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, thank God. All right, we go. Got manuscript page. What zone is that? I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Where is Lover's Peak? Who are you guys? That is a big man. What? I'm so cool. I'm like the Neo from the Matrix. God! Dude, there's so many people right there. Come on, let me get to the next one, bro. It's totally facts, bro. It's totally facts. There's a man right there. I'm gonna stream some other games soon too, but thank you. Oh my god. I didn't realize I had that. Sick. I didn't realize I had that equipped, so I was just kind of going. Just chilling, but you know, whatever. Dude, how far do I have to go to get to Lover's Peak? Why is this place so far away? I know I'm going the wrong way. But like, it was like blocked, and I wanted to see if there's anything over here. There's not, clearly. Okay. Can I hop the fence? I can. Where is this stupid, godforsaken piece of rock that I have to go to? Oh, wonderful. Bro, I'm gonna do like... How long? Bro, I'm gonna say grandmother last night. What? What did I just say? Huh? You don't even know. You won't even know. Sick. What a cool guy. What a cool man.
Flashlights, kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
Whoa, bad words. Sick, okay. I met a nude man and found Flair. Sick. Alright, I'm done. Alright. Sick, yo. Quick, yo. I might go and stick it, yo. Mm-hmm. Bars. I have to go. But I'll probably come back, like, tomorrow, or the next day, or some other time. I don't know when, but I will. Alright. See you guys later. Thanks for hanging out with me. Pretty late. 14 minutes? Sick. Alright. Thanks, guys.